We streaming? Are we live?
Are we alive? We're moving.
I don't know what mic I'm using.
You know, both the mics right here. Hello.
Hello, hello. We are playing Mario and Rabbids without Anthony. Anthony's in bed.
Anthony's a sleepy boy.
Now, we've been playing with Mario and both Luigi's. But I want to try out Rabbid Mario because we just got him. Oh, that's not good. Hello. Okay, well, switch. Oh my gosh, I hate this house. Okay, skill tree. Let's get some stuff for Rabbid Mario. I want this. He gets explosive area attack when he dashes. And I want this hammer. Melee. Close range weapon that can hit multiple targets at once. Cool beans. How much does he still have? 1,707. Now, this thing. Let's see. It's protected from dashes. He draws rabbits to bad guys to him. Can't do it very often. I feel like he's the first one that I want to increase his health, just because of this ability. These ones are completely lame, like, you never want these. This would be good on Luigi, actually, let me see. Nah, not worth. An extra dash would be really good because of his boom dash. Range, increase the blast radius. I think I want to do that. Don't need cleansing jump. Damage dealt when performing a dash. It doesn't do much damage yet. We have Rabbid Luigi for dash attacks though. I feel like he needs to be the one to just take the hits. Range of effectiveness. See, if this is big, and he has lots of HP, then maybe if he can get away, maybe this. There's not a lot of movement based damage though, I'm not worried about that. I'm gonna do this. There we go, we spent it all. What are we saving up for with Mario? Stomp damage to 150. Let's do it. Let's just make Mario the Stomp Master. I did want to... Wait. Oh, there it is. Yeah, Deadbolt. Stone. No one gets past this powerful melee weapon once it springs to action. Victory is a lock. It's like... Nuts. Bolts. The Clobber Chomper. Even the... handle is a mouth. Chain jump mouth. Oh, it's got chains on the top. That's nice. You'd think after making this, the rabbits at Peach's castle would avoid chain jumps at all costs. Turns out rabbits love the little rascals. Vampire damage? Ooh, that kind of makes sense. And then this one's the free one. Good against large enemies. Just large enemies in general. Yeah. Stone halts all movement, attacks, and techniques for a combatant. Shake a leg and get ready for some bone rattling fun with this skeletal swatter. It has huge damage. I wish I could replace Mario. Rabbid Mario. Yeah. Get out of here, Mario. My ideal team would be Rabbid Mario, Luigi, Mario. But we've already trained Rabbid Luigi up so much. Well, we'll try a couple matches. Maybe we'll replace... get Luigi back in here for Rabbid Luigi. Maybe. We're going back to World 2. Charibert. Desert. We haven't unlocked a new ability, overworld ability. Let's see. Okay. Got some soda. It's kind of weird that this game and Mario Odyssey have a desert ice world. Gosh, dang it. I'm not sure how to feel about that. Alright, five. This was five. And it was the boss, mid-boss. If you missed that, you can catch it. The previous episode, probably. Alright, Rabbit Mario and Rabbit Luigi run the same. Shields of Sherbert Desert. I don't know what's gonna happen. It's a new enemy type that we've seen with Zack.
Alright!
Do we video record our play with Zack? I don't know. Am I? Do you hear me twice? I hope you don't hear me twice. Should I check that? I'm gonna talk over here for a bit to test to see how. Which one you can hear me from. Now I'm talking over on this one. I'm gonna fight, cause, oh, and, come on. Right when I was testing it, my internet goes down a little bit. Testing it over here, let's see if it gets through. What do we got? Let's go to Tacticam. Oh, we got, what is this, ice? Spring, a spring box. We got a Sherbert Smasher, Sherbert Ziggy. We have to defeat six, so those three. And these three. Yeah, a supporter. I feel like we just blow this up immediately. Right? Right? Okay, now I'm talking back over here just to test it. Now, Rabbit Luigi. I have. Fall back a little. Unless I want Rabbit Mario to go first. I feel like I want Rabbit Mario going first. What does he have? Movement based damage reduction 80%. Let's see. I want Magnet Dance. I do not want to Magnet Dance yet. Where can I go after jumping off? Nowhere helpful. Alright, Rabbit Luigi, you're just going here. Now let's see if I can get Mario to bounce off their heads. I cannot, so I'm just gonna blow him up with Rabbit Luigi first. First and foremost, kaboom. Oh, double burn. Alright. That helped. Because now. Serious damage. Okay, I can do this. Kind of want to do this. Wait. What the frick? That's too much. Can that hurt my teammates? That is too much. Well, shoot. I think I want somebody over here. I want this. And then Mario will just shoot him. I think this is the right mic, actually. Mario will shoot him. Take that boy out. And then Rabbit Mario. I think I want. I'll just do the closer one for the sole purpose of being closer to my teammates. Help a boy out.
Wait a second, this says this makes an explosion also? What? He destroyed his own cover! I don't like that. I don't like it. Alright, we're gonna need Hero Shot this turn. Because Rabid Mario's out in the open. And he's dead. Go ahead. Make my day. You get nothing on me. I'm still trying to test out the audio, but this... Oh, he did do the freaking dash. I should've... The heck. I hate it when they have the hero sight. I'm still testing the audio. Our internet is so stupid. So sick of it, Anthony. Just had to move it to your room. Stop hiding behind the fire cover. I don't like it. I do not like it. I'm moving this guy up. I'm moving over here. So I'm afraid he's gonna freaking destroy the cover now. Rabid Mario has all of the HP. Not anymore, but he destroys the cover. Does he always destroy the cover in front of him? Rabid Luigi's going up. Okay, yeah, that sounds better. Moving this mic away. Just using this one. Move over a little bit. I need more back support. Alright. See if I can jump on him. Cannot. I'm going to move right here. Mario's best bet. Actually, breaking! I always do that. I always do it. I don't want to, but I always do. We're just gonna test. Oh, got the critical. Cool. Looking Rabid Mario's. Dang, he doesn't have much range. Cool. I guess Mario's just gonna get destroyed. Or he's gonna go up high and hide behind that. Shoot at Rabid Mario. Miss! Miss! Oh, gosh dang. Bad at predicting. Wishful thinking. It's not working today. I'm afraid I'm not gonna be able to read chat. I can see. Refresh. Should I hide right here? Really? I can hide here because... I have the ability to negate this. Zero, but spring. I think I'm gonna spring this boy. Hold on, where can Mario go after a jump? Mario can get up there. Mario can get up on both sides. I can't get down. A little bit more room. I feel like Rabid Mario up there is more beneficial. I think I'm just gonna spring this boy. They can't reach me. And they're only ranged guy. Interesting, I have to mute myself again. I'm so tired of the internet. Sherbert, Ziggy. He could move way up. We won't have cover. And actually, if I move here, I won't get hit. Kind of want Rabid Luigi to go there now. Nope, Rabid Luigi is too low of health. Mario's going here. Anything, I'll bring Rabid Luigi to the other side. Okay. Can I hit Mario? Oh, I think I'm gonna bring him this way and then. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. Let me check one more time. Yeah, he can't reach me. Get up here, shoot the dude, and hope for the best. I'm trying to stream by myself on Anthony's Twitch, and it's not going the best. I wonder if his smasher attack counts as a charge or a melee. Get this off. Let's see where he goes. Alright, what's his range? Oh, he still can't reach me. What's the range on this? I don't know. No one can hit him. I think I'm just end turn. Okay, I see you guys chatting now. I did not see it before. How are y'all? How is y'all doing? All right, Rabid Luigi. What can you do? Dash this boy, vamp him. Behind here. Get behind here. I think I'll vamp. And then a Mario jump. Oh, I should have gone left side. Yeah, he dies from an X attack. Can't reach that dude. Who do I use to shoot? Okay. I use Rabid Luigi. I didn't kill him, did it? Okay, I didn't think so. Now where can I go where I can get a shot off? Right here? I have 100%? Oh, this is beautiful. Oh shoot, but I forgot about Smasher. That's dangerous. Can I get the Smasher? No. Can I get that boy? His health showed back up. Oh, here we go. Let us all stand right here together. Oh, it didn't explode. It did explode. Oh, I should have hammered. Forget about the hammer. Oh, nice, golden shot. Still got that smasher to take care of. Twit, the chat seems to be doing well now. What else do I have?
Yeah, get that.
Stuttering? That's not a... not... Stuttering is probably on my end. Everything in our house is so far away from the internet, except Anthony's room. You should hate this stuttering. I might just do this one episode, one level, and then quit. This game is crazy, though. Thanks for being here. It's weird being so strong. Less rabbits in the background. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. The buckler. Much maligned, hide behind. Anthony's asleep. Anthony has to work tomorrow. But more importantly, he's lame. Just get to a location.
Bucklers, here's a tip. You'll need to flank them so your attacks aren't blocked by that shield of theirs. What's that? Okay, maybe that one was obvious. But did you know their dash can be explosive? Or that they're lucky shots? That they use honey in combat? Did you? Of course not. Lucky I'm here then.
Haha, making fun of stuff. Defeat 5. We got 2 boys down here. What are you? Ziggy. Ziggy Zig Ah. Supporter. Buckler. Oh. They have 2 green abilities? Heal. Portable cover. He has to do that first, so that's a shield. And then super effect guaranteed. And then he's got the boom shot, which can do honey. But he's slow. He's right across. What? Do they just expect people to go straight at him? I think I'm gonna go send somebody left. I think Rabid Mar is gonna go left. Rabid Luge. Luge is gonna go here. here, here, here.
I don't think I can send. What about Mario? I want to send Rabbit Mario over here, but I don't think I'll have the range. I don't think I'll have the range. I could put Rabbit Luigi here and try it. But if that doesn't work, what else would I do? Need to get over here to get down. I mean, what else is gonna happen? Let's try it. Bay of the month. How many months has he missed? Yep, can't get it. Can't get in there. Barely get here. And I want to be able to dash. Ooh, I can get down there. Rabbit Mario has like no range. Let's get rid of this cover if we can. You shouldn't be fine. Day of the month is the only reason Anthony's popular on Twitch. I can't get in range unless he gets all the way right here. But his weapon kills him. Let's go here with Rabbit Mario. You wanna play Shovel Knight, then you don't. Oh shoot, I had advantage up high. Forgot about it! Oh, I got crit. That weapon is nuts. Mario does not have double jump, does he? No. I don't think there's any safe place to go where I can shoot at that dude. Yeah, on this side, this guy's just gonna attack. I think Mario... Should I stay up? With Mario and Rabbit Luigi? Yeah. I'm gonna do this. I didn't really need to jump off Luge. What do you got, boys? 50% and it hits. Cool. That's not cool. Got the crit. Got it. Really can't. Does Mario have? Can Mario unstick people? Is there a way for me to find out? Should I just hammer this guy? I definitely want to do this. I'm so open up here. I think I do want to hammer this guy. Mario got hit. Mario has more HP though. Is he gonna turn around? That's my question.
Alright, now I can do this. Can't get a shot off. Can I get the hammer? No. Feeling that if I stop in that spot, if I stop in the area of effect, it won't blow up. I think I'm just gonna do this. Got the explosion. You can kinda see it. It doesn't damage things. That's the thing. I kill this guy. I blow up the cover that I'm hiding behind. I can shoot up there against Mario. What can Rabizabies do? I can shoot at this guy. I'm gonna do this for sure. Get somebody who moves. Can't take this guy out. So I'll either honey this guy or shoot the guy down here. I guess I'll just shoot with Rabbit Luigi, because it doesn't matter. Yeah, that didn't matter. Now I can kill the guy down here 100%. I can shoot up there, also hitting Mario. Wait, does it hit Mario still? It doesn't look like... Can't tell if it hits Mario still. Kinda wanna make sure... Oh! Wait, it gets the guy down here too! We're doing this. Sorry, Mario. We need 57. 61. Nice. Got it. Oh, Mario's in the open. Kind of want to do this. Just to make sure at least... Oh, wait. Why did he move? It makes them move towards him, too? I didn't know that. I'll do this. Lou just stuck. Should have done it last turn. Oh, we did the heal. The other guy's probably gonna heal too.
Wow.
So much healing. You're okay, Mario. You're okay, Mario. You're okay. You're okay. You look fiery. You could tell that it was gonna crit. It was on fire. It seems to be buffering a lot. This stream. Alright, Rabbit Luigi, you're doing nothing up here. I get Rabbit Mario. Okay. I can do this. And I can do that. So Rabbit Luigi, you're just gonna do nothing. Wait a second, you have 50% chance. Nothing, nothing, nothing. 50%. There. Let's get you your 50%. Or I can destroy the cover. What does Mario got? When Rabbit Mario comes up, go to jump off. Go here and hammer him. Let's try it. shoot Rabbit Luigi first. Either destroy the cover or destroy him. Got wrecked. Now I can do it. Can't hammer him, so I'm just gonna hide. Alright, Rabbit Mario. Hammer. Hammer time. Stunned them both. Stunned a lot of them. Double golden shot. Battle cleared. Oh, that's the end of chapter 6. Hold on, there's coins to be got. Neat. Do you have a coin down here? One coin. Plus the secret. What is this music? Towers theme. Okay. Can't do that. More coins. Weird. Interesting. I don't think I've done that in the overworld. Another way up. Nice. It's a power block. What are these guys doing? Given what these POW blocks are capable of, I'm actually pretty glad it's broken. Oh, okay. Archaeocyte. So we want to hit these buttons. Stand on one? Dang, this is a puzzle. Wait, no it isn't. No it isn't. I don't need this one pushed down, I just need to do this. Silly of me. Sherbert supporter. Oh, it's getting dark. What is this? It's more like a western, old western town now. What is that? Is that a cannon? Oh, the bridge lost parts of its railing. Old mine crossed out, or a cave. Barred off. Desert. The sandstorm reminds me of like old movies where like the film just has like stuff over it. Can I push this? I can't push this. I can push this only this way. Need another one. This whole area you need. Gosh dang. Ability I don't have yet. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like these. The
one hand. It's nice to see them up to something constructive for a change. What? Does Beepo think it's trying to build the bridge? Or does Beepo just hate rabbits? Wants to see it die. Okay, well, going out. Oh boy. Hello. Can't stop me from going over here, apparently. Secrets are KO details. You can just jump down. I don't want to jump down. These blocks don't seem. What? Oh. Can I redo that? For the reds. So it seems you have to hit the red block and go all the way back around to hit blue. I'm doing green first. This way. And like this to hit blue. Figured it out. Easy. All for what? Weapon? 10 power orbs, nice. Can't turn down power orbs. Red coins? Do you think they'll make me come up here? Even though it's fossilized, it still gives me the creeps. Let's pass through quickly. There's World 7. That's really cool. They're up here. Back here. That button. Do not do this. Yeah, this is a separate area with separate buttons. Dang it. We can do this though. And then go get that gold chest. Does this give you a gold chest too? That'd be legit. Okay. Come on, Beepo. Beepo! All we guarantee we lost. Why am I doing it? Back? Oh my goodness. Hello. I have to get it on that. Oh my gosh. It's kind of hard to control Beepo. Because you think you're Mario. Especially since you always have to play with Mario. Don't worry about the blues. Just worry about this thing. Let's see if we get all the way back over. Run. Run. Get it! Yeah, that's right. And it's a gold. So double gold to finish. I'm gonna finish this with these two golds. Thunder Scepter. Where there's thunder, there's lightning. Where there's thunder, there's lightning. Where there's the Thunder Scepter. What? Okay. That was cool. This is probably the most challenging one yet. Still pretty simple. 15 seconds. Can't be too challenging. It's just timing. Figuring out what path to take. Another weapon. It's for Luigi, I bet. Nope. Prickly Persuader. Watch enemies lose their spines when you make them feel the heat from this cactus cannon. Cactus cannon. Cool. We're gonna walk through this just to activate it. Oh, cutscene. Kinda looks like he's peeing. Is he wearing a lampshade? Or is that an Egyptian helmet? Temple of Boamenachra. I didn't read that. I could be wrong. That's what it looked like to me. Then we're gonna end. What do we got? 82 with Luigi Mario? We can afford this. We'll do that next time. I kinda want... 32. The damage! So good! The chance... We already increased it by 10 to 40. No, it's not chance, it's how much you drain. Kinda wanna get these. Actually, this one. I can start upgrading. See, Luge is just good with dash. Nothing else. This, actually, his gun is good. I don't know. I don't know. Luigi's dash still only does 20. Is it worth 70 for 20 more? 70 just to do 40 damage. 80 more to do 60. Looks like Anthony's in the stream chat. I think I'm gonna end Anthony. People are saying that they could not stand the buffering. Stuttering. I was just about to finish. I'm not a really big fan of Rabid Mario. We got one for Rabid Mario. Prickly Persuader. So these are the same damage. It's a little less stone damage, but it's good against bucklers. This one's good against smashers, and this one is free. Oh, we got another one. Didn't we get one for... Oh, we got the rocket launcher for Luge. We haven't unlocked it. Sandy! Oh, that's the mid-boss, I think. Alright. It was fun. What does that do? Boam and Wee Wee. Boam and Wee Wee. Temple of Boam and Wee Wee.
That's fun.
That's cute. It was fun. I gotta go.
The other room to turn it off.
Bye.